I know I have a purpose, but I'm starting to wonder what the hell that purpose is. 'Cause I'm going through hell in a handbasket times 10, and I don't see a reason for it. I don't see why I had to go through all the shit that make me have PTSD, and now I have to work through even more shit that's not even my fault. Like, why do I have to work through all this meds and shit? Why can't something just work? I don't know, just fuck it, I'm just going to work. Whatever. Really hating the white polo shirt thing now. This is stupid.